12 Now's Chip Chapman brings us stories to uplift and inspire in Chip's Good Word, brought to you by Robert Badgley.
We have all heard of Major League Baseball, Major League Basketball, Major League Soccer, even Major League Hockey. But what about Major League Fishing? There is a major fishing tournament in town this weekend. Lake Chickamauga will be hosting the Major League Fishing Series from now through Sunday. Some of the best-known bass fishing pros from around the world will be right here competing for over $65,000 in prize money. One pro angler by the name of John Murray. John, by the way, is from Spring City. He shares his local knowledge for the tournament and says every day is different on Lake Chickamauga. He says the fish will be all over the place and not just in a few hot spots. Murray also noted that another bass tournament that just wrapped up did not see the big ones. But since temperatures are shooting up, he thinks they will be biting this weekend. Anglers head out from the Dayton Boat Dock every morning at 6 and return for the daily weigh-in at 2 in the afternoon. You can follow them at the dock or online at Major League Fishing. Now, if you've got a great story, whether it includes a big fish tail or not, let us know about it. Drop us a line. We'll spread the word. News at WDEF.com. That's news at WDEF.com. I'm Chip Chapin. I hope you'll join us tomorrow evening about this same time for even more good news.